Hi, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to talk through how to set up a routine on Amazon Alexa. In late 2017, Amazon added the ability for users to add routines to Alexa. A routine is a series of actions that is kicked off at either a specific time on a specific day, or when someone says a specific word or phrase. For example, you could set Alexa up to read through the news, traffic, and weather in that order at a specific time on certain days. Alternatively, you could set up a routine that ran through the same series of actions whenever you said, "Good morning, Alexa." And now, let's walk through how to create an Amazon Alexa routine. Step 1. Launch the Amazon Alexa app on your smart device. You'll arrive at the home screen. Step 2. Tap the hamburger icon in the upper left corner of your screen. The hamburger icon features three horizontal lines. A menu will fly in from the left side of the screen. Step 3. Tap Routines in the list of options that appear in the menu. The Routine screen appears. Step 4. Tap the blue plus sign above Create Routine in the top part of the screen. The new Routine screen appears. Step 5. Tap the blue When This Happens field. The When This Happens screen appears. Step 6. You can choose for your routine to start when either you say a specific word or phrase or at a specific time. If you choose for your routine to start at a specific time, you'll be able to set it up to repeat on specific days. In this example, I'll set my routine to start when I say, "Alexa, wake up." I'll tap the blue Save button and will be returned to the new routine screen. Step 7. Now that I've defined the when, I need to define what happens next. Tap the blue Add Action field in the Alexa Will section on the new routine screen. The Add New screen appears. Step 8. Tap Alexa Says to choose from a variety of scenarios, and then choose the specific phrase you want to have Alexa say as part of this routine. Tap News and then Add to have Alexa read news from your flash briefing as part of this routine. Tap Smart Home, choose the device you want to include in your routine, choose what needs to happen with that smart device as part of this routine, and then tap Next to add it to the routine. Tap Traffic and then Add to have Alexa read you a traffic report as part of this routine. Tap Weather and then tap Add to have Alexa read your weather report as part of this routine. Step 9. As you add items, they will show up in the order you add them on the new routine screen. You can hold your finger against the icon featuring six dots to the left of any action you want to move, and then move your finger up or down to move the routine in the order. Step 10. Tap the device you speak to in the From section to see a list of all your registered Amazon Alexa devices, and then choose to either have all of your Alexa devices play audio from this routine, or to only have a specific device play audio from this routine. Step 11. Tap the blue Create button at the bottom of the screen after you're done setting up your routine. A blue bar appears momentarily across the top of the screen that says it may take 1 minute before your routine will be ready to use. After a few seconds, you'll be taken to the Routine screen where you'll see your newly created routine displayed in the list of enabled routines. You can disable a routine by selecting that routine on the Routine screen and then tapping the toggle to the right of Enabled to change it from blue to gray. Additionally, the text will change from Enabled to Disabled. Alternatively, if you no longer need a routine, tap the icon featuring three dots in the upper right corner of the screen. A menu will fly up from the bottom of the screen. Tap Delete Routine. A message notifying you that your routine has been successfully deleted appears along the top of your screen, and you'll be returned to the Routine screen, where your deleted routine no longer appears. Congratulations! You now know how to add routines to and delete routines from Amazon Alexa. Thanks for watching. Click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.